United States, Virginia. You say English language is very important to be a president. I say, just like Prime Minister says, that the most important is the language of interest.
For sure, that's for sure.
If you're, you don't have an American accent, I... Thank you. So don't you?
You don't have an American accent.
Because you're not American. I'm afraid you have more qualifications not to be a president, because as the president of Warsaw...
Well, it's very problematic, because you do not sound American at all, man. You've got completely, like, a Polish accent that I've heard so many times.
Mr. Trzaskowski, you're the president of Warsaw.
You got to study your English much better, man.
I sure will, and you have to study to be a president more.